Generally, they don't, just because all of those hairs are hooked up to small neurons, and if you overstimulate too many of them, so keep her down. Yeah, if she would fall, she would die. So all of those hairs, if too many are stimulated, then they figure it's an attack or something trying to predate upon them. Mm-hmm. That's like what happened with this little girl. Startled her, and she started flicking hairs.
Yep. Well, what does that mean, flicking hairs?
So they have what are called urticating hairs in the back of the abdomen, and that's only characteristic of New World tarantulas, but the New World tarantulas will flick those hairs, use their hind leg to just brush them off, and they'll either be embedded into your skin, your eyes, your mucous membranes, and they're very irritating, kind of like stained metal. Mm-hmm. So it's a way that they can defend themselves without having to be very aggressive or very violent.
Oh, don't do that,